Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. This is just a little update video. It is Sunday. It's pretty late. I didn't upload today. I had a lot of stuff going on. But if you didn't know, the Most Feared promo dropped. If you didn't watch my last video at the end, I was talking about the Most Feared promo, basically what it is, how you can make hella bank. And if you look at my coin total from then to now, once this title of music goes away, please go. Thank you. You can see I made hella bank, and if I didn't have to spend so many damn coins on contracts, I probably would have made even more. Now, I will show you how far along we are on the solos, and you can probably already tell, 66 out of 65. We finished them all. Now, the reason it says 66 is there was a monster event that I did complete that gave me a gold player, or a gold most feared player. And they also added some packs, the most feared pack, obviously 5 silver or better most feared players. And then they added a most feared legendary pack, which guarantees you a legend player. It's more than likely going to be a gold, and a most feared player. Now, if you look at the team, and those are the two jerseys you get for finishing the solos. We'll take a look at this team. I do have one more gold that is not in the lineup. He will be replacing AJ Green. And I'll just go ahead and put him there now so you guys can see. Where is he? There he is. Mr. Patterson is going to be our slot receiver for Halloween weekend. Now, I was talking with Matt, and I was saying how I can make so much coins off of these gold players. They sell for anywhere between 7 and 7,600 a pop. And I have, you know, a lot of them. Hopefully their value goes up on the weekend. That's what I'm really hoping. But to get this Cordarrelle Patterson, I put 10 silvers into the set and it gave me this. I had the silver LeGarrette Blunt and he was a boss. And I literally said, I wonder how the gold one would do. And then the reward, I got a gold pack and it was the gold. I'm in love with this gold LeGarrette Blunt. I love this card. I'm definitely keeping him for the weekend. This Janovich, he might be my permanent fullback. The dude's a boss. I promise you he's good. You need to get one. On the defensive side, we pulled Jalen Ramsey twice. I got his gold and his silver, and I couldn't play them both because it's stupid. We did get the Brian Urlacher for finishing the first tier. We also got Mason Foster, Shaq Thompson, whoever Neal is. And this Marquise Alexander, I pulled him like 7,000 fucking times. We'll also put Cordarrelle Patterson as a kick returner during the weekend, but we'll do that in a little later. Basically, what I wanted this video to be is there's these sets, and you can see I already completed one, and I completed the gold player one. But if you put in 35 treats or 65 treats, you can get some elite players. Now, the problem with this is they say you can get players from the head-to-head games. And I really wanted to get a Freak of Nature one for you guys. But then they say they're available in head-to-head. They said they're available in like head-to-head and solos. But if you go on to the head-to-head rewards, they only say you get a chance at most feared players. See, chance at most feared players. Chance at most feared players. Now, would it be cool to have a most feared player? Yeah, it would. But it doesn't say that you're going to get more treats. So, I might be shooting myself in the foot, but I honestly don't think I'm going to be able to get... I have 45 treats, and it takes 65 to get the Freak of Nature. There's no way in hell I'm going to be able to get 20 come Friday. It's just unrealistic to think that. So, I am going to go ahead and put them into the Elite set and open up for you guys... an elite one to see who we can get. I'm sorry. The most I would have is 50 because that's as many as you can get from the solos. I don't know. If you guys are angry about me not saving them, I'm sorry. If you don't know the people... Okay, you know what? I'll add them all to the set and then I'll show you after who you can get. So we just gotta really... quickly go through and mark all 35 of the ones we want to put in. Damn, how many more I got to put in? All right, that's all of them. Add 35 items, yes. All right. So this guarantees us an elite. That only guarantees us an 86 to a 90 overall. I'll go ahead and show you who you can pull. So you can pull any of these people besides the Brian Urlacher. I really hope I either get Terrell, obviously I hope I get Terrell Suggs so I can sell him, or DeMarco or Marcel so I can sell them. But the card I really want is this Derrick Henry. I either want this Derrick Henry, this Olivier Vernon, or Marcus Peters. Although with my luck, I'll probably pull HaHa Clinton Dix, which, let's, you know, knock on wood that we don't. But we'll go ahead and open this pack, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow for Madden Monday. All right, I'm going to close my eyes so I can't see what I got. All right, it's opening. All right, please tell me there's a 90 overall Terrell Suggs on my screen. Probably not. Who'd we get? Whoa, we got Patrick DeMarco. Let's go. Yes. Yes, we got one of the good ones. Yes. You can see I already have Patrick DeMarco, but I don't have his most feared card. Now, oh, I'm sorry if you heard my chair there. It's not a huge, huge boost in my opinion. He literally only goes up one salary cap, so I'm probably not going to keep him. I mean, I might keep him for the weekend unless he just sells for like 100K, then I'm selling him right now. Let's go see how much he sells for. Oh, this is supposed to be a quick little update video, and it turned into like, what, 10 minutes? How much does DeMarco sell for? Oh. Man, he don't sell for nothing. You couldn't have given me like a good one? Dang, I guess I'll keep him then. I mean, I got so excited because I saw the high overall. I feel kind of salty now. It's like Marcel Darius is cheap. Is he just cheap because he's a fullback? Is that what it is? How much is Marcel Darius going for? Yeah, it's literally just because he's a fullback. Really? It's either just because he's a fullback or he's super fucking common. Okay, well, this Joe Staley. Like, I mean, dang. Derrick Henry goes for more than Patrick DeMarco. Does Jordan Reed go for more? Wow. You know, I got really excited. Now I just kind of feel cheated. I'm sure Marcus Peters probably goes for more, too. He sure as shit does. I feel cheated. I mean, yeah, I pulled an 89, but I kind of feel cheated. All right, well, guys, let me know if you want me to sell him or keep him till the weekend. The gold players I'm definitely keeping. Man, I feel salty as hell. We'll go ahead and give you a look at the team one more time. Well, I guess I could sell Janovich now because I have an elite DeMarco. So let's just go ahead and put the elite DeMarco in here. I might just keep him. Just because he's high overall. He morphs up to a 91 with the chemistry. Okay. I will put Janovich at the number 2. I've been using Janovich when I run fullback dives. And he works great, really. It's amazing. Because he's fast. But that's going to be it for today. Let me know if you guys want me to keep DeMarco or sell him. As well as the gold players, I had full intentions of selling them, and Matt was like, no, just do the gameplay with them. So I'm going to try and put hella gameplay out, for you guys so you can see all the players morphed. And then I'll probably sell them probably late Sunday. I'm going to try and get a hell of a lot of gameplay on Friday and Saturday for you guys. That's going to be it for today. Don't forget to like the video. Comment of the day. Who's your favorite legend in the game right now? Now, if you don't know the legends in the game, I guess I'll have to go ahead and show you real quick. But I'm pretty sure I'm running out of time before I have to put the goddamn clips together. So, Tony Dorsett, if you can pause to see them. Who's your favorite legend in the game? All right, that's going to be it. Don't forget to like the video, comment, and sub. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.